Bell ringing is an art that has developed over the years. There's a certain reverb that you get into it, and generally it takes years to develop it. You develop technique and different styles, and everybody has their own different styles. And I have about four or five different routines that I and I'm trying to develop them so that they'll flow from one into the other. Anyway, I'm doing my best to because I'm under a lot of time pressure, because the last bell ringing contest before the car is closed down are going to be somewhere in the middle of July. They all do more or less the same thing, you know, try to be different and try to tie one thing into another and stuff like that. And whoever's most creative and can make it sound the best, I guess, whoever the judges are, you know, they all get together, write down on their slips of papers.
safety and desist from slamming that bell in the barn. Whoever slammed the barn, it's after